I'm actually bringing it out to you. Last question for us and this discussion. It's about Dean Smith. Dean Smith is former Aston Villa coach. They just sacked him like few days later. He had an employment with Norwich. What new will he bring to Norwich? Given the instances that right now they are still in the bottom of the league table, what new will he bring to bring them up or to prevent them from relegating this season?
That is very, very interesting. Honestly, I do not see that coming, because Aston Villa gave this guy the opportunity and all the time looking for improve the team. Game after game, his tactics were not working. They needed to change. They needed someone to bring in a new spirit. Guys, sack him. Then the next news we hear is he's at Norwich. Well, with Norwich, I think, looking at the position of the team, Norwich is 20th.
Yeah.
20th. And they actually have, it's quite funny, they have 5 points.
Yeah.
20th with 5 points. Now, having a coach like Smith, I don't. They need a miracle.
Yeah, that's what I'm also thinking about because the way they also sacked their coach, I was actually surprised, because someone who just win his first match of the season, then at the end of the match, you sacked him, bringing Dean Smith. Paul, it's like you have something to add.
Oh God! It's like you moving from a good place to a bad place. Although he has employment now, and he's going to coach Norwich, but the position of the club too is very bad. If he helps them move from that position, that would be a good news for him and also for the team as well. If not, then probably, maybe the team will get relegated, and I don't know if.
But do you think that's the reason why Lampard withdraw from Nigeria?
I don't really know, because I don't know if Lampard is up for such challenge. Maybe he wants to take some time off and get to steady things and know how to start his new managerial role that he's going to get. Or he's going to be appointed. So I don't know if that is the main reason why Lampard didn't go in for the job at Norwich. But I think maybe he has his own reasons. And with time, maybe when he gets a new team, we can see what he can bring to the table. But for now, I wish the Norwich manager all that we want is that he move from the bottom. He can only help the team. Is going to be very, very good for Norwich as a team and to prevent them from going for relegation.
All best to Norwich for this season. If they are not able to go for relegation, kudos for them. But if they fall, then we'll see them maybe next time when they qualify again to the Premier League. This is Ashilisports, and this is something that has never happened. This is an interesting topic that we have shared with you guys. Hit the subscription button, type your suggestions in the comments below, turn on your notification bell, and more topics are coming on your way. We are building this community for you guys. Once again, thank you very much, Sami, Paul, and Eddie, for your time. It was very difficult to get you guys, as I know you've been busy always. But this is something that we're bringing to you time to time, and they are always available for us. If you have any question about transfer, if you have any question about soccer, football, type them in the comment section, and we'll get into them. Thank you.